pick Gibson or do you want Connors out? Might take away a bit of it.
30 minutes free. Guaranteed free pizza.
Who lives in Ely, North Carolina, and America that I told you?
Your American dude.
Shit. Some reason I want that on the website already. I don't want that.
I'm not gonna let you go with me. I will put this on the way.
They're in that shit out of me and they'll go now, you know. Like, they're back on the stone end and they're in that. Exactly. Shut up, dickhead.
You're all back on the stone end and you're looking a little bit more up the top.
Why don't you kiss my little black ass?
Do shit so good.
Wow, they are really fucking close to each other. There's two dominoes like a street away.
Yeah, I sent the invites. Watch the big pit, it's loaded with spikes.
Yeah, Rick.
What?
You do realize that if the domino is close to the robot, it gets an order.
Aye.
Or sell it in any kingdom.
You do realise you can change the delivery address, right? I have her delivery address.
Yeah, no, the order still doesn't show it's coming from.
No, yeah. The payment address shows is from here, but the delivery address would be from her, and I can add in the notes that I'm buying from a friend. Dickhead. I have ordered her a pizza before from Domino's.
But you whipped it, you buy a pizza later there?
Not good.
Oh,
wait. Considering she took the Starbucks card to me 2 days ago. Yeah. Asshole. Exactly. Fuck off.
love it here.
Fuck off, Tom.
Just run uphill.
You're also a bit older. Not fast.
Still a lot faster than you.
Still a lot faster. Yeah, Gibson, this is a pretty nice job.
You know what you do? If he chases you, just throw a chocolate bar. Distract him. That way you're going to get away.
Gibson, you support me right here, dude.
Hey, perfect. What the fuck do these screamers keep getting inside?
Yeah. guy.
Oh, you kidding me? Walked into some fucking spike.
I'm seeing which I give some sort of books and all these up to spawn loot and work, right? Looks good, right? more to the horde thing.
Yeah, I think we're about as ready as we could be for the horde. Not me.
Yeah, just not. What type of bear?
Yeah, that means the bear was real close to where I was too.
Yeah. tell me if I'm gonna help you, but nobody died on you. Like close to Gibson. Yeah, there should be a little backpack marker right here. Gibson, do you wanna help me out there? Since you're close.
In the area was that, but I don't see any bears. Because I'm coming up on the back of the house now. people stick to the door.
Dumbass.
Should go back to the house, grab some wood, grab all the splints, just move them right over to the barn.
Thank you.
something. And it's fucking infested. I found the radio tower. Again. This one's got a double tower. They were gone. Thank you. just want to know where I am. I've been searching a few. Find a shit ton of glue.
Do you search the other side?
No.
Where the tower is?
No, I never got up to the tower yet. I'm still inside the little hut. No, I never made it up to the tower yet. Ooh, what the hell's this? Secret tunnels. The hell? I found an underground base. Holy sweet Jesus! This is decked out. You should actually come over this way, Richard, and take a look at this.
Hold up, I'm searching this side. This side might connect to that side.
Come out into the backyard and you'll see like a concrete slab, and then there's a hole right in the middle.
Bunker.
Found some more splints for you, Tom.
Yeah, I have to do with it.
Oh, this leads upstairs. So this must lead inside. Are those three scrap panels along the block?
Yep.
Yeah, that's where I led to.
Okay. 248 wanders on with her.
I think that's fine. But true, fit and shoulder.
Get the okay, then I'll see you. Nest over this way where I am.
Of the ones you used to be on my last one.
Oh, here, puppy. Puppy. Come on, puppy. There you are. There you are.
I
in and out of base I found here.
I like this bar. It kind of has the thorn.
Yep.
Because it's a fire on.
Just give me a minute here, I'm gonna call my wife.
Tom.
What?
I know what tattoo I'm getting now.
What do you get?
Ed Nelly.
That'll be a good one.
Showed me a couple of designs, and one of them was an Ed Eddie design. I was like, oh my god, Ed Eddie. I have to. It's got a custom escalator. Yeah, it's drawn, I got Scooby-Doo tattooed on my leg. I don't know if we did. The Scooby and Shaggy. Yeah. Scooby and Shaggy, yeah, that's on the back of my leg. I'm gonna go for like a full 90s card with leg. The Naruto and all the anime ones and Dragon Ball Z ones. Yeah, that's the sort of work he's trying to focus on. Certain cartoon anime style. Booked it on Tuesday at 11:30.
Gibson. Oh, fell in your dom hole. You're a dick.
Sorry about that, guys.
You fell in your hole, Gibson.
Yeah, I told you. Don't fall in the hole. Oh, here we go, Apollo Tom.
You what?
He had to go and pull at you. Fell in the hole. Check this on here.
Alright. I can go grab some TNT.
I got some duct tape in here.
I need to play a catch up on level 55. trapped. Oh no.
Well, they build this roof.
Well, no, I'll find a company on the road.
Well, there.